Hello, Colas, and welcome back to Viva Barça, the home of everything Barcelona, where we are going to be discussing on some interesting updates for FC Barcelona. We are going to start with Ansu Fati, who according to latest reports have reached his final stage of recovery and could return to action against Mallorca on January the 2nd. We are going to be discussing much on that story as we move ahead. Then secondly, we are going to be talking about Oscar Mingueza, as recent reports are claiming that Barcelona are concerned with his form lately, and of course reports are saying that he could be sold in January. We are going to be discussing much on that as well. So Colas, as we get ready to discuss those stories in much detail, please make sure to subscribe to the channel. If you haven't subscribed, give this video a like and make sure to watch this video right up to the very end. Barcelona's needs in the striking role do not often receive good news. Despite all the doom and gloom that surrounds the club, there is now reason for optimism. As per a report relayed by Sport, Ansu Fati is in the final stages of recovery in his injury. He will reportedly join the team in full training after the winter holiday. Xavi Hernandez will evaluate his fitness to see whether he can play against Mallorca or wait for the game against Granada. Fati, now 18 years old, is a graduate from Barcelona's illustrious La Masia. Ever since his debut against Real Betis, the Spanish international has proven to be one of the world's best finishers. This season, he is already Barca's second top scorer with 4 goals, despite playing just 300 minutes. Barcelona's interest in his recovery comes primarily in the fact that the team is in desperate need of his abilities. The team lacks a finisher, and Ansu has been known to score many from few chances. His proficiency in front of goal gave Barcelona a valuable 3 points against Dynamo Kiev in the Champions League. Barcelona plan on adding a number of names on the roster to complement Ansu. Ferran Torres is possibly going to be coming to the Camp Nou as early as January, and if he does, it should make Ansu Fati's life comparatively easier. Barcelona's lack of a pure finisher with Ansu Fati's level has caused them on numerous occasions. You know, against Sevilla yesterday, for example, the team had to settle for a draw despite having plenty of occasions to finish the game off. Should he return against Mallorca next year, he will be pivotal to Barcelona's chances of winning, as he always has been. Much of the concern surrounding him is with regard to the possibility of him, you know, recovering entirely. Ansu has been quite worrying in the team, never able to play more than a handful of games in a row since his injury. The constant relapses are an issue for Barcelona. Hope he will overcome, you know, as he has the possibility of becoming one of the best footballers in the world. Then on to the next story of discussion. Barcelona have been having issues, you know, pertaining to the central defense for quite some time. Despite this, the team last season found an unexpected hero in Oscar Mingueza. According to a report read by Fitcher Jess, it does not seem as though he has much possibility of continuing. You know, the report went on to state that Barcelona might end up selling him in the winter or next summer. Mingueza has been with Barcelona since, you know, he was 11, once believed never to have the chance to make it to the B team starting 11. He defied the odds and became a first team regular last season. One of the highlights of his career is his game against Sevilla, you know, or his classical goal against Real Madrid. Barcelona do not feel as though they need him anymore because his level cannot, you know, go much higher. Indeed, he overcame many expectations under Ronald Koeman, who drastically improved him as a footballer. This season, with the arrival of Eric Garcia and the gargantuan performances of Ronald Araujo, as well as the rebirth of Gerard Piqué, you know, Mingueza has no chance of continuing. The possible replacements for him keep coming. Pau Torres has been on Barcelona's radar for some time, although the interest has seemingly died down. Another name closely tied to Barcelona is that of Matic de Ligt, who might be considering coming to the Camp Nou after all. Mingueza knows he will have few chances to perform with the first team and is urged to look elsewhere. He has fallen steeply down the pecking order this season and is now fifth or even sixth choice in the team's dynamics. A sale for the Spaniard is on the horizon. Mingueza can feel hard done by, as he has been, you know, harshly criticized for a lack of performance despite never consistently playing his true position. He is after all a center back, but Xavi Hernandez has only played him as a left back. You know, where passing is much harder for someone who is one of the best passers in Barcelona's defense. So, callers, with that, we come to an end of this episode. Thanks a lot for watching. Hope you did enjoy the video and also hope you did subscribe. If you haven't, please make sure to do so, so you always stay up to date with the latest on FC Barcelona here on Viva Barça. Until next time, bye-bye.